Registeel's ruins can be found in the west area of Giant's Bed. To open the door, all you have to do is whistle, which you could do by pressing on the left control stick of your Joy-Con or your controller, and the gate will open. Regirock's ruin can be found in the southeast area of Giant's Bed. To open the door, you have to make sure that the lead Pokemon of your party has got an Everstone held onto them. You can find Everstone in Turffield as an item, and Roggenrola family of Pokemon also have 50% chance of having it in Wild. Ruins of Regice can be found in the west area of Snowslide Slope. All you have to do is have a Cryogonal as your lead Pokemon and the door will open. Regidrago and Regieleki's ruins can be found in 3-Point Pass. You have to cross Frigid Sea to reach this location. You need to have Regirock, Regice, and Registeel in your party, and the door will open. You can only capture one of these Regis depending on which pattern you make on the floor. For getting Regigigas, you will definitely need help of someone to trade you Regieleki or Regidrago, whichever one you didn't catch. So you need to trade to get all of the Regis in your party, and then you'll have to fly to Giant's Bed. There's a raid den surrounded by rocks, and that has got Regigigas, which is a level 100 Pokemon that's incredibly strong. And then you can challenge Regigigas for a max raid battle.